comes the pain.
Target the enemy ship.
Artillery.
Oh, they managed to pull it off.
What the? Whoa!
I can't lose here.
Take out the cannons before they can open fire on the Centurion. Let's go, everyone! All right, looks like a safe landing. Is everyone okay?
Thank you.
This fog really is dense.
Got this!
Try paying attention. Too easy.
I should have expected as much from you.
Now advancing. Try paying attention. Didn't take much.
They're in range.
got this! Die!
Target eliminated. Keep up the good work.
Hell yeah! This base is mine!
Successfully captured a base. Well done!
We can outlast them in this cold.
Let's go, everyone!
If we can't make it through here, we'll never reach the capital!
Let's take him out!
This position isn't safe. We need to retreat!
Let's go!
I got your back!
How the hell they get in?
Let's go!
I got your back!
Please confirm the enemy's position.
Commencing attack. Enemy spotted. Let's take him out.
Wind. I see.
Situation on the turret.
Look at him shiver.
Leave it to me.
Now advancing. There. One more shot. Too easy.
Nice shot.
I got your back. Back me up!
I got your back.
I believe in you, Captain Wallace.
If Captain Morgan trusts you, then so do I. Don't forget to call for support whenever you need it.
chance! All right!
They might be soldiers after all!
Smooth sailing. Come in, Centurion. Requesting fire support. Sending coordinates now.
Acknowledged. Hailing fire direction center. Open fire!
Can do this!
comes the pain. Leave this one to me.
They're heading right for you. Be careful.
The enemy has begun their counter.
Let's see some spirit.
Calm down. We need suppressive fire now.
Yes, enemy down.
They might be soldiers after all.
Got this.
Brian looks rather nervous.
Got this.
The enemy has begun their counterattack.
Eat lead. Here comes the pain.
The enemy has.
I'm invincible.
Respond. Target eliminated. Keep up the good work.
I'll knock him down. This is gonna be good. Didn't even break a sweat.
Target eliminated. Keep up the good...
Let's see some spirit! I'll tenderize ya!
We'll be right back.
Squad E, here are your orders. Requesting relief for the squad. We need supply troops now!
Our turn.
Another job well done.
I got this.
Engaging.
Die. Your own damn fault.
That was wonderful. Another job well done. If Captain Morgan trusts you, then so do I.
This won't even be a challenge.
Let's go, everyone! Let's go!
I got your back!
Knowing you're on our side makes me feel just a little braver.
Don't forget to call for support whenever you need it. Please.
Over here! Let's go.
I got your back.
We'll provide support from our location.
Enemy sighted!
I can hear your teeth chattering.
Commencing attack.
Eat this!
There! On to the next.
Target eliminated. Keep up the good work.
There they are.
I believe in you, Captain Wallace.
To me.
Take care not to slip on the fresh fallen snow. Can I get a casualty report?
Thank you.
get the snow on today.
Target the enemy ship.
Moving out. I won't miss. One more shot.
I should have expected as much from you.
My turn.
Keep firing!
We can't make it through here. We'll never reach the capital.
The enemy has begun.
Commencing attack.
Target the enemy ship.
Gotcha.
Target destroyed. Good work.
Here comes the pain!
If we can't get past this, it's over.
Here comes the pain!
Shots fired!
Die!
Target eliminated. Keep up the good work.
Ready to roll!
Take care not to slip on the fresh fallen snow.
Let's go, everyone! Let's go!
I got your back!
Keep an eye on the enemy's movement. Please, don't put your lives in needless danger.
Let's see some spirit!
Fire!
There! Yes, enemy down.
Great job. I knew you.
Yep, I'm on it. Guess I'll show them what I can do. Medic! We got trouble!
We're getting in.
You gotta be more careful. Nothing better than a nice day.
The enemy.
Here it comes!
That was wonderful. Another job well done.
They're in range.
Commencing attack.
You're being targeted.
Gotcha! On to the next.
Pretty good.
Yep, I'm on it. Come on!
Target destroyed. Good work!
My turn.
I'm on it.
We should be safe at this range.
Hey, where's Claude?
I'll hold them off. You guys get back to the Centurion.
The hell is that idiot thinking? Hold on, I'm coming!
Raz, no! They've got snipers. They'll shoot you down before you even get here.
This can't be happening. We made it this far. What can we do?
I'll handle this.
That's the Hoffen. Come on, Claude! In, quick! Right. Thanks, Miles.
I have to apologize, Claude.
For what?
I couldn't make a decision until it was almost too late. Until Lieutenant Victor called me out. Until she asked me what was most important to me. I hadn't even thought about it before.
Don't worry about it. What matters is you're here. It sounds like you figured things out.
Yes. I'm going to see this operation through to the end. I want to be there when we end this. Together. I want to fight to the finish. I want to feel that pride.
Of course. We're gonna win this, Miles. Together.
Your performance in the previous battle was exemplary. Please accept this reward from headquarters.
We did it! We really did it! 3 cheers for the hero of the Centurion!
Well, this is a little much.
You are the one who came up with the plan, and you're the one who led us to victory. you've earned a little pride, don't you?
I don't know.
No, you're right. I fought to make this mission a success. That is something to be proud of.
Victory is a fine thing. But this win feels a little more significant than usual, wouldn't you say? Claude's precise tactics, the captain's dauntless command. It all meshed together perfectly. I'm sure everyone on the ship is sharing in this victory.
In light of this achievement, even I can't deny his ability.
Kai.
Claude, this celebration's going to go all night if you don't give them some kind of speech.
Me?
You gave one just before the mission, didn't you? Surely you can bookend this with another.
Fine. Everyone, I'd like to say something. I'm gonna be honest with you all. Even I wasn't sure we could make this. I wondered if we should head back. This ship will keep moving forward, but when we look to the future, death stares back at us. We carry on, knowing that we may lose our friends. We may lose our own lives. It's terrifying. Sometimes I want to run away from it all, turn this ship around, but that's not why we're here. We're here to move forward, to protect families back home, and to carry on the will of our fallen comrades. The captain made a decision, and I believed in him. That's all I can ask of you, to believe in his choices and mine. All we can do is work and fight to the best of our abilities to see that decision to its conclusion. Every soldier on this ship has to stick together, stay strong, and strive toward our goals. Someone has to fight this fight. If we don't take on that burden ourselves, this war will never end. Children, lovers, friends, sooner or later, the war will find them. They will get hurt, and they will die. Until a hero rises to finish the fight, these tragedies will keep happening. We all know that by now. Every one of us can be that hero. We can seize victory with our own hands and end the war once and for all. To honor those heroes who have already fallen in battle, to make sure tomorrow's heroes aren't taken from us today. Win this, and come home with our heads held high, with more honor than any medal can give. Let them tell us that this mission is impossible. We're still going to finish it. We choose victory!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
What's
the matter now? Scaredy Claude making a comeback?
No, that's not...
You know what to do, Miles.
Of course. Camera's all set.
All right, boys and girls, gather round. Who wants a picture with a future hero?
Wait, everyone, please calm down.
Get a load of Claude's face, Kai.
Kai?
Kai.
The troops' morale has recovered. I think it's safe to say they've reached a new level of trust, too.
Seeing is believing. They needed proof to unite them. Words are rarely enough to earn trust, I think. Actions speak far louder. A victory of this magnitude is just the push our operation needed. Naturally, a single victory and a rousing speech aren't going to solve all our problems. But I'd say that's enough work. Mr. Wallace, you've done a fine job indeed.
Hey, wait up! I said wait, damn it! Something's going on. What the hell's wrong with you?
Let me go.
Can't you at least tell me?
I said let go!
I'll let go if you promise not to just run away again. Come on, what the hell's gotten into you?
Please, just leave me alone.
Like hell I will.
This is my problem, Raz. It's got nothing to do with you.
It's my problem too.
Why?
Because because we're friends, aren't we?
Friends, huh? Fine. You want to know what kind of friend I really am?
That's... Wait. No.
I've betrayed everyone. Claude, Riley, you, everyone. It makes sense, right? I never could say no to my brother, ever since we were little. I'd always do whatever he told me. I was always just his messenger, his helper.
Lena.
But I can't take this anymore. I can't do this. I can't just do whatever my brother tells me. I can't keep betraying everyone. Get off me!
Shut up. Just shut up and stay like this for a second.
Listen to me, all right? I don't know what you did, and I'm not gonna ask. I don't give a shit, you understand? You're not a traitor. And even if you were, it doesn't matter. How could it? I mean, ever since we were kids, I love you. What kind of guy would I be if I can't forgive a single mistake from the girl I love? It's been hard on you, right? And you regret all of it, and you're not gonna do it again, right? Then forget all this shit. You don't have to worry.